And now on a video that you will only see right here on 7 News, a robber armed with a knife is on the loose right now. In this video, he attacks a gas station manager, stabs him several times, and Denver police right now are looking for this guy because he's also robbed four other stations. 7 News reporter Lance Hernandez is live right now. Lance, you've been talking with that man who was attacked in this video.
And the manager of this store was attacked six different times. Now, he told me that he came out to see if a customer who'd been looking at phone accessories needed help and was immediately attacked. That attack caught on camera. You can see both men struggling on the floor. Now, police telling us that Zarasenai Maharena told them that the man didn't say anything at first. He just attacked. Maharena says he had no idea the man had a knife until he'd been stabbed a few times. He still has the scars.
Once I realized he had a knife, I kind of stopped it with my hands, and that's when he asked me, give him the money. I said, okay, I'll get you the money.
The manager told me that once the man grabbed the cash, he ran out of the store. The manager chased after him, but the suspect got away. He is described as a white male in his 40s with brown hair and reddish facial hair. If you recognize the guy in that earlier video, contact Denver police. Reporting live in East Denver, Lance Hernandez, 7 News.